Hello there, I am Janko with more Pokemon Black Fish, and last we're taking on we got to Nemesis City. We went through some more, I think another hour or so, and we made it here in Nemesis City, and now in the gym. So yeah, we battled N at the music park again. We also had the Ferris Wheel together, and your team has almost trying to take Pokemon from the daycare man in the town. So yeah, luckily stopped them. So we're in the gym. This is the roller coaster gym, which is pretty cool. And the people here, the trainers here, use Ledge type Pokemon, so it's pretty cool. So yeah, this is a big puzzle too, so that kind of stinks, but we're up for the challenge. We got this. Here's our first trainer. Your first instance, it's kind of a new Remy townish. Yeah, I guess you could say that. Challenged by already on the Nola. Oh yeah, these things are attempt to take down. Because they're electric and flying. Yep. We got this. Okay, so pursuing on me apparently, so that's cool. That's really cool, thanks. Thanks for that. This thing's a pain to take down, it's so annoying to fight. I don't like this Pokemon. I just don't wanna do it. We got this. This is so annoying. We can just pursue again, of course. This is a roll here, yeah. I do have a rock type move, which is roll up. I'm a baconator. That's cool. You avoid the roll, dang it. Shockwave on Slow, that's great. But it's not good at all. Oh my goodness. Mother Emolga, huh? I'll stay with Baconator than that with Dark Gibbon. Let me just roll out. Get another card apparently, nice. You're gonna roll around at the speed of sound. Yeah, that's pretty exciting. Yeah. Yeah, you're the trainer here, awesome. I'll do you the greatest honors and dang it. Yeah. Yeah, rich boy Cody, I would have said. Cool. Send out Butzel. Cool. Yeah, it's a Butzel versus Butzel, yeah, that's interesting. Thank you. Okay, looks like we're about to hop in the car apparently. That's pretty cool. He's in the woods, apparently. This is our best bet, apparently. I could have a rock rock one, it's 10 times easier, but I want Butzel to get, I want Bolt to get some experience, you know, that'd be nice. So, yeah. One more foam charge should do it. And let's see if this is it. It is awesome. And it's nice that Bolt gets some speed boost after every time he uses foam charge. And that Blitzel, huh? Yeah, going into the car apparently, is that cool? This is fun. I messed up here somehow apparently. Not pursued with the car, of course. There's a trainer. Nice. Okay. That's fine with me. This is always a good matchup actually, you know, think about it. I get a double team here, that's great. Get another car apparently, that's cool. Whoop whoop, awesome. And here at the gym leader, gym leader Elsa, user of electric type Pokemon, so that's pretty cool. Just checking my team apparently here. Let's talk to her. Did the fantastic speed leave you dizzy? My level of Pokemon will be the next one to take to make your head spin. There you go, nice. We charged by Ludo, sir. Here we go. Say, at least I'm picking it, of course it is. This stinks so bad. Yeah. Got a super on whatever. Ha 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 ha. This is more guys away giving me some trouble here. And I don't like trouble. I don't like trouble at all. Yeah. There goes green apparently. It's in that blue then. This is a bad matchup. It's a really bad matchup. This is still our first Pokemon, which kind of stinks if you think about it, because it's trying to sweep through my team, and when it sweeps through my team, I lose. I may lose. This thing's so annoying. It's so annoying. Yeah. Pokemon's level 27. Zebstrike, okay, I guess switch out. This is again another bad matchup, but we have to do something here. Or else. I was just gonna knock some Pokemon, that's awesome. Is that a Croco? Why does it take me so long to use that Croco? Just trying to psych me out or something? There we go, finally. It only took about a minute. Yeah. Oh, this is bad. That's a fair of that. I think just Ultima is there to be a decoy. Oh yeah, Bolu does have Mud Slap. Oh no, he's another turn to heal, okay. Look for a Trebor, right? Cause he has Paralysis. Oh, I full healed this too, okay. This is crazy. This is just crazy. A couple more mud shots should do it. I'm surprised Zipstrix and Abby's not that move yet. There you go, okay. It's Hyper Potion, of course. Of course you can use Hyper Potion. Okay, let's just try to finish this thing off. If you have Pokemon 4 badges, including the bull badge, Pokemon up to level 50, including trader Pokemon, will be you. Cool. Also, here's the move I like. Feel free to use it if you want to. Yeah, TM72 Volt Switch, which I'm actually teaching my, which I actually teach to my Bolt. So yeah. My Butzel, I think you could also say. It's taken me a long time to press A apparently. Yeah. We got this. Took a long time, apparently. Switch lets the Pokemon switch with a different Pokemon after attacking. Of course, you don't have another Pokemon in your party. You can't teach. You can't switch. You're going to Drifville City next. Of course, there's a Chipotle gym there. After a while, oh, I bet you won't be able to get there. You know what? I'll fix it so you can cross. Wait for me at Route 5. Step on the switch again and get out of the cart, which is coming right now. Awesome. Here we go, nice. Let's talk to the vice giver here. Okay, so also uses sparkling bright electric attacks, but the combination of you and your Pokemon was even more impressive. It was an emotional roller coaster. I see what you did there. I have to make our way to Route 5. First, I'm probably gonna heal. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna heal, so that's awesome. We'll see you guys in a second. Okay, now continuing on. Go to Route 5, I believe. I should have a Pokemon here, though. Okay, nice. Oh, Steven, are you interested in musicals? Then, okay. Amazing, isn't it? It's supposed to be a pleasure to meet you. I'm the owner of the theater, pleased to meet you, whatever you said. Oh, I wanna say the two seems like phenomenal trainers. What you do here? We have props to make your Pokemon fashionable and glamorous. Do you want to join in on the plan of dress up? I to get you started. Here's a prop case. Yeah, prop case, nice. It's pink and stuff, nice. The prop case lets you store props for this kind of Pokemon. First off, you need to pick a Pokemon. Okay, cool. Yeah. So I just... I'm not really sure what to do here, so that's why I'm kind of hesitant. I like this music, it's pretty nice. Like rejecting some of my props though, which kind of stinks. Yeah, I'm really confused at this point, I don't know what I did originally. Yeah. You two have a fantastic defensive job combining everything. Yeah, if you have a Pokemon you can play with Jessup, you can participate in the Pokemon musical. Would you like to please join us? The representatives can get can explain everything. Let me see it before you all. Yakuzbanka's dad. I've come to take you back home, of course. Your mother told me that you'd made it all the way out here. Haven't you gone far enough? No way. I'm going to keep traveling with Steven and my Pokemon. Absolutely not. Others do things their way when we do things ours. Is that so? Then, how about you? Do things your way, and I'll do things mine. Sweetie, you're going on your travels. You keep going on your travels. Hey, what do you think you are? This is a family matter. My name is Elsa. In this town's simulator, I'm this town's simulator. I also happen to be a model. You know, there are many Pokemon in the world, in this world. There are people whose way of thinking is completely different from your ways. Sometimes they means you may get hurt. Of course, that's actually right. It's because I'm worried about that. But it's important to keep trying to learn about the difference between yourself and others. To learn that being different is okay. And you, okay, Pokemon also always have Pokemon at your side, at their side. Pokemon are wonderful and it's not only how you can be, but also how much you can depend on them. Please, I know there's going to be painful stuff like this you're worrying about. I know, really, I get it. But like, listen, there'll be tons of nice people too. You know, what else? Since I've been traveling with Pokemon, I always have gotten tougher, I can tell. So please. I guess. Waiting for your journey is a selfless on my part, but waiting for you to stop you is shameless on mine. I'm surprised to find that I'm the one being childish in my eye. The Gymware comments helped me. Bianca, I'm sure that helped better than you take the path you want to take now. And I hope you can join us. It will be fun. Fun voyage. So please take care of my logo, okay? Papa, I'll come home after I find out what I wanted to do, what I really want to do. I'm sure he traveled as a trainer in the past, trained himself in the past. Being a parent must be hard. Did I meddle something? I feel it. You looked like troubled, so I decided to. I'm sorry, Steven. I'll be waiting for you around 5. This is some good music. She's so cool, huh? I want to be totally a cool woman like Elsa. No, I wonder. I'll get there. Well, before that, I need to discover what I want to do. What I really want to do. Okay. Okay, here we are, I'm at 5. Look, it's Sharon. Steven, stop. You got the bull badge. I got the bull badge. Let's take it. And on, who's stronger than me? This time, I'm going to win. I'll see about that, Sharon. Bag. Yes, fake out to get free hit, okay. I see how it is. Okay, suit's gonna not hurt. Pursuit's gonna faint bolt, of course. Nice, we got this. Bum 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 bum. He's gonna have an Oshawa next. Bum bum bum. What's in that green? Can take out D.Y. in one hit with the seed bomb. That's awesome. Gives a nice pimple. Okay. Gives him that blue then. There you go, fainted, awesome. Do you want to switch out or what? Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna use Fairy Dance or something. Yeah. Nope, it's gonna use Roost. That's Roost, I'm bad. That was Roost. Here's Bobby McGinn. We got this. Yeah, cool. Quicker level 28 wave, yeah. Muddy Water is a good move. Two and ta-da! Right round and we're in Muddy Water, nice. Oh, you two are friends, it's nice. Now you're helping each other out get better by competing. Yep, exactly. Okay, let's go. Oh, why isn't it Elsa? The festival's grand, life should be enjoyed. Yeah. Who is this man? This is right, the Innovation Champion. Champion? Why would the champion be goofing off at a place like this? Hey there, Mark. You're quite a judgmental person, man. Person, aren't you not? Are you not? My name is Ida. I'm the Gym Pokemon League's champion. Passed to make my. Okay, for revenge. Information. I'm not goofing off. I'm one of which. Yeah. Cool. Definitely not the going and a commendable thing. And what do you plan to do after becoming the champion? Striving to become stronger? Yeah. What else is there other than striving to become stronger? The strongest trainer, that's the champion. Becoming stronger, you say? Yeah, that's what I say. In my travels, I've helped many people learn to love Pokemon. I think that's important too. If you play it with this children, it might be you gain more of. Okay, well, you two have a Pokeball to see when that. Okay, hey, you two come here for a moment. Understood. But before that, turn full healed, see this Pokemon, awesome. Okay, let's battle. We gotta battle. And battling preschoolers, huh? Okay. Yeah. Got these herders to take care of. Yep, that was pretty cool. Ah! My computer fell asleep. Okay, yeah. We got this. This gym badge. This battle shouldn't be too hard. Oh yeah, but put Bolt in the Red Health already, of course. Of course it did. It's Torment, okay? Oh, I think Trans Pokemon, of course. And if any of my Pokemon too, of course. I sent the big guns. You know, we're taking back the battle, I guess, is what you could say. And we won the battle, awesome. We won the battle. Except for the other day, Pocket always. Yes, sir, Dan. You didn't win, but this is a good battle. Your Pokemon looked like they're having fun. That's nice to know. Young man, if you're people like you who pursue strength, I like you to. Dang it, there are people who are happy. Dang it. There are many people in different. When it comes to the championship, you should be holding differing vibes, but so be it. Give it some thought. That's cool. It should feel. Drawbridges ahead. Okay. A champion is the strongest of the strong. That's all there is to it. Maybe he'll hit my Pokemon, I think. Okay, so back here. I'm just checking out my Pokemon, I guess. And I'm gonna switch them up, I guess. And yeah, so this is the end of this part. So yeah. So the Pidgeotto quick, you know, I think you can get by. And see you guys next by Pokemon Back Walk the Guide. And let's see. So this is Pidgeotto again, I would like to thank you again, goodbye, and see you guys in my next part of my Pokemon Walk Through Guide.